King of Wrestlecade first round match, Bobby Roode versus Antonio Cesaro. Bobby Roode. And his opponent, Antonio Cesaro. Cesaro versus Roode. Grapple there to start. And Roode stomping at Cesaro and choke on point. By Roode and submission. Give up? No. Headbutt by Cesaro. With pin. No count. Giant swing again, wow. Bobby Roode's gonna get very busy. Dropping. Now swing again. Suplex. Bobby Roode in the corner. Aries is even on this. No, yeah, he is. Facing AJ Styles. Why can I not remember my matches? Roode of a quick pin on Cesaro. One! No. Headbutt from Cesaro, taking down Roode. Cesaro putting Roode in the... Oh, drops him. Wow. The glove might destroy to the corner. Become of a European uppercut a little bit there, but body slams to the outside. No, never mind. Cesaro. I thought Roode would exit the ring. Roode diving headbutt. Big boot. Belly to belly out of the ring.
One, two, three, four.
Dropping him on his head. There it is. No. I thought he had him. European uppercut by Cesaro. Going up top. Oh god, no. Up across the ring. Somehow making that jump. Oh god, here he goes again. Double drop pin. One, two. No, what? Bobby Roode kicks out. Neckbreaker. Snapmare. Drop. Crossface by Roode. Lama Destrol is going to be a three count by Cesaro. Cesaro beats Bobby Roode, advancing in the first round. Amazing. And we still got six matches left of the first round. Then we got our international title match. See you at the next match.